With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, in this question we are given, in England in 1920 after industrialization, a collection of moths was made. It is observed that options are white-winged moths were dominant, dark-winged moths were dominant, dark-winged moths became extinct, dark and white-winged moths were present in equal number. So if you see this one, we are asked a case after industrialization. Okay, so after industrialization, what happened was sulfur dioxide in atmosphere, this increased. Okay, as a result of which pollution increased, and so lichens on the bark of trees, were removed due to the pollutions, and also lichens are very good indicators of pollution. So as this were removed, the dark color of the bark was exposed, due to which the dark colored moths got camouflaged and the white ones got exposed. So out of these options, the correct one will be the one in which it is written that dark wings were mainly present in the population. So this is given in option number 2. Dark-winged moths were dominant. The first one says white-winged moths were dominant. No, this was the case before industrialization. Third one says dark-winged moths became extinct. No, this was also the case before industrialization. Fourth one says both were equal in number. So this is also incorrect. The correct answer is option number 2. Hope you understood the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubt and app today.